Oh damn, that's my first time dying. Bro, stop rolling, damn. Jeez. Bro, what? Oh, watch out, Powderella, the blue stuff is coming behind you.
Why did you look like the gun with me on a booty ass stage?
I leave nothing alive.
Yeah.
No, but you need to use
it. They're fucking dead, bro.
I'm back! Did you miss me?
They're like, oh, you want your gun? Here. Work your fucking ass off, boy.
Damn, bro. Damn. Why do we have to spawn over here where she's spraying that stuff down, bro? That makes no sense. Is that, like, what's the point, man? She's just gonna be raining this stuff down on her.
Created a game, I will not release a character that cannot reach a boss in the triple weapon.
Alright, let's see how you did.
That's okay, bro. That's why we're here.
No, I know. I'm just saying that at the end of the day, that really fucked the game with you.
Yeah, they're deuces, but luckily they don't have
kick ass! Afraid. What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you want!
Oh no, that is our level. We're now tiers now. We don't have level.
Oh. What?
Yeah.
We're just all tier one.
That's your all tier one. Tier 1, 2, 3. What the fuck?
That cover is a hole in it.
No, I just didn't get my gun. So I gotta go through that shit again.
There's a big ass hole in
it. I'm not fucking doing it. That's beyond irritating.
Did you do it?
That's the second time they didn't give me that gun, and the first gun, they keep giving me the first one. They don't want to give me the second one. They keep giving me the first one that I don't want. It sucks out.
You have to get that character to use that gun, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, which is why I'm kind of irritated, because I can't do shit on that level with her. She's useless.
Yeah. You have to wait till the till it changes and it lands on a different level where she might be more useful.
Yeah, but the thing is, she won't be useful for me until I get another gun for her.
Yeah, well, that's true. Yeah, exactly.
Her first, like, bro, I can't even describe it. Her first gun is useless. Like, 100%, bro, useless. Except for healing your neck. It heals the fuck out of your neck. I give it that. It can heal the fuck out of your neck. But your neck is useless.
So you're healing a useless neck.
Yeah. Like, if it's prolonging the inevitable, you're gonna get fucked up.
Boy. You wanna make you a pizza or something? Did you eat?
I'm just disappointed, dude, like... Yeah.
They got chicken wings. Made me like four, I'm probably four.
I'm gonna just stop judging until I get another gun for it, but I won't know if I'll have another good gun for
you. Oh, did you get the gun, bro?
No.
What the fuck? Let's do it again.
You,
let's rerun it.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
At least he's getting fucked up. Yeah, bro. Let's rerun it.
I said, yeah, let's rerun it. No. Right.
Yeah, bro,
that's messed up, though. They didn't give you the gun this fourth time you doing this. That's kind of messed up, though.
Bro, you helped me out plenty times, though.
Yeah.
Because I did it twice yesterday, like, fucking, man, this is so stupid. It's 4 times for the same gun, and you keep not getting it. And it's all on messed up missing.
Yeah, it's because we won it so bad. Just, it's like I won that card, bro. It's just,
it's not
really,
that I
really,
want
really
it so bad. I don't want to hate Inesca.
You just want to try it.
Like, I don't want to hate Inesca, so I want to see a gun that's useful. If all her guns suck ass, dude, I'm honestly gonna fucking probably stop playing this game.
Yeah, I honestly didn't want to build her other gun because of Biolamorph for her first two. I mean, kind of don't want to build this last one, but okay.
Have you tried the second one, the ionizer?
No, that's the one I don't want to try out. Because if it sucks, bro, I just wasted I don't know how much money this getting the character. Yeah, but it fires weirdly. It bounces off the wall once you shoot it, and it goes in different directions. Hold on. Say what?
Yeah, that movie had to be a player.
It's kind of like the Schluter, like Ginevra's
Red. Dude's cousin.
Ginevra's Red. No, no, it isn't. Oh, no, it isn't. It is, but it shoots balls instead of like straight lines. Hold on. Let's go into the match and I can show it to you. But other than that, yeah, I don't want to. It's a bit complicated.
Yeah, mama, yeah.
I'm going to go, man. I'm talking about it. Hater. That's my conclusion. The game hater.
Yeah.
Back there. Can we do a move with Reg real quick before we go back to Cole? Oh wait, no, we ain't got
it. He's like a funny dude.
Whoop. I'm gonna try
this. Let's do it.
So the rewards are set before I even try to play another mission.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, well let's just run a mouth on the snake again.
Yeah, we'll be at Reg. Let's go. I need to get a gold in the name.
Oh, I have faction points here. I don't really want them, though.
If you don't want to run it, we ain't got to. I'll give you another rotation.
No, we can try to get it now, man.
Oh, ain't no big deal. I'll go get it.
100, man. I better get it, man. Because fuck that dude like that. Gotta be...
Let me find another card, too.
Extra 30%.
Yeah, man, get another free trial of Hulu. Okay, look, here's one right here. I'm gonna do an email. Dang, she's smart.
Why?
She went... Dang, mama.
Oh, yeah, I unlocked her Shay earlier. But I don't know if I'm gonna play with her.
Huh?
So I unlocked Shay earlier. I just don't know if I'm gonna play with her.
If you don't have the gun per se, she's bad on this level. But if you have the focus, you can down below it quick as fuck. With. Honestly, Shay's guns are good for single targets, is what it is. Her guns can take out a single target rapidly. Because there's a really strong
rare that she's good at multiple targets.
Yeah, because the rare you get to spread your shot.
Oh, we gonna dot this.
I can't throw it. Cause then I gotta get 3 wins again and then we only got like 30 minutes. Like this.
Shit.
Yeah,
why is he?
No.
Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be, it's probably gonna be easy.
That's like I said, even if it's gonna be easy for them to stay focused and then we'll extend the bridge to the next section.
He's using her rare. She is though. Wait, she's right here. Oh, she's up. Yeah. I thought I was gonna fire like Rat's hatchet or something like that.
Yeah,
Quest Lord, he's beside you. Watch Wicked. Oh. He's at the bottom. What?
Oh, bro, I was shooting you, Pounty. I thought he was you.
I guess he didn't get the message either. Jeez. Mech doesn't really do anything. She's spawning in behind you, Potterella. She's coming for you. Yeah, did y'all see that effect on y'all screen, or was that just me? What? Where is she? All right, she's spawning back in. Okay, only takes 7. All right, she's heading towards the middle. Get that mech out of here, bro.
Oh, I got
him.
Oh,
Powder, she's coming after you. Got her. Is that that red? What's that red orb that comes? What? Why did I go around trying to swing? That's some BS, yo. Come on. I got you, Quest. What is this lag, bro? Did my game just freeze? She's almost dead. Oh, y'all got y'all guns.
Yeah, he got this. Yeah.
Okay, I got another thing to do. I'm going to fuck that. Are you trying to get the Easter egg part for it? No, we're going to
finish. Yeah, but okay, my Ignis isn't maxed out anyways. I didn't need it again anyway.
Eventually, I'll have to rebuild it. Stronger.
Ready? The way she left.
I can't believe they nerfed his fucking damage to 10%. That's a lot for a sniper. That is, dude. Like, ooh. Thank you, guys.
Nah, no problem.
Hopefully, it's a gun I can actually use with it.
What else you got here,
it doesn't do shit different for a match though, does it? What are you doing?
Oh, we still got 14 more minutes.
What's something else to play with?
Mm-hmm. We could probably still run Quest's bonus if we're on the
Yeah, we can.
Here you go.